Welcome back, audience. We're playing Colin's, I think, second mission or third mission in the game. I'm not pretty sure. I'm a little hazy after yesterday. But we have 5 days left, and it's survived for 14 days, so 9 days down, 5 days left. And you can pretty much see that they are pushing pretty hard into my choke point right here, and I'm really trying to fill that up. And yeah, I guess I'll end my turn. I'll probably use my Super Seal power next turn, because she's going to use hers this turn. So, go tit for tat right there, and see if I can't beat her down. And she's using Prime Tactics. And we're going to see how it goes. Okay. Okay, so that's pretty much definitive that I have a little weak point. But it's not too bad, because I think, yes it is, I get to blow down her. Choppa! Get to the choppa! Like Arnold Schwarzenegger would say. I know that was a horrible impression. But, you know what? It's just an impression. And I'm actually going to use my Super Seal power, even though I did move a couple units already. A power of money. It's always good. Means the more money I have, the stronger my my men are. And I have an okay amount of money right now, so should be able to do a fair amount of damage. Even though I still have troops that aren't super well off. I'm gonna actually move this back over here. Buy that. Drop this down there. And this guy in here. And these guys all need to move. So I'm really trying to just fog up one massive area so they can't get close. And yep. 3 days left after this, so this should be all good. Day 11. And I really don't think they're going to be able to beat me. I know there's going to be a hard push by some of their troops. That hurt. That one really hurt. But it shouldn't be too bad after all. And I'll see if I can't get lucky and maybe get a good destroying mistake. Oh, I got to do damage to it at least. Nope, not in range. Unless I can blow this. No. I'm actually going to have to retreat this unit. Slide this one over. Attack that. And drop. I think I'll drop a mech unit in there. Attack them. Slide that over there. Have this guy go here. Pretty much, I have to be able to hit him as much as possible. I'll make another rocket, and I will make another. I'll make a recon, and I'll move all my units as much as I possibly can to the choke point of the map, and I will end my turn. So we got 2 days left, and well, technically it says three, but it's her day also. So, we got 2 days left, and we'll see how lucky we can get. It should be good. I should be able to destroy that Neo tank with my mid tank on day 13. 1 day left, so, definitely fire there, fire there. Fire and try to hit that. Don't think we're going to be able to destroy it. Nope. Unless... Nope, we can't get it there. But I'll fire again upon them. Let's see how lucky we can get. Zero! I like that. 0%! Yeah, I'm not going to get lucky at all. I'm just going to have my troops filter down. Like always. Should try to get a better attack. on them. I'll probably make another artillery, and I'll use my CO power on the very last day, day 14. And, we gotta survive one more day, so blah blah blah. Terrain tactics. So this is our CO power, and we'll see how much damage she can do. Okay, so that was from rockets. That was from okay. I have to be careful now because they did do something that I did not notice with my rockets actually, and that's gonna start crippling me. But I will use my CO power for tit for tat again, gold rush. So here we go. I'm gonna fire and hit that as much as I possibly can. Fire again here. Try to destroy as much as possible. Fire again there and do some damage to that. I'll do 7% damage to that just for the heck of it. Fire 61, that one's gone. Drop this guy down. Attack them. Destroy that. Bring this down and destroy that. That's pretty good. Bring these two guys over to fill in. And then this guy attack again. This resupply. And I will make missiles. Actually, I'll make another missiles right. Oh, that's not good. I'll make another missiles right on top of that one. And I'll make an APC. And I'll end the turn. So, day 14, last day we can survive. And, I have to survive her bombardment. I'm pretty sure just the bombardment, and then I win. And, I don't think she's gonna be able to get through. I'm hoping not. So, we'll see what happens. But, I think this is gonna be a win. And, hopefully did pretty good. Hey, look at that! We did it! We survived all 14 days. Just control that choke point and really fill it up with cheap troops that you know they're gonna get slaughtered. But it's just one of those things in the game. Sometimes you have to put the lamb to the slaughter, as they'd say. But, pretty much. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Look, he congratulates him. Blah, 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 blah. Victory, look at that. Let's see what we got. We got 266 points, so it's only an A rank. Our technique was a little down. Our power was pretty high up there. I think our technique was down because I didn't make a lot of APCs, and I really didn't capture much. So, I think it meant, capture faster, and then you can go recapture those, but I played it how I would play it, so I got an A rank. Speed, 100 points, power, 96 points, technique, 70 points, or a total of 266 points. And, we have a 2-week test. It was 15 days, technically, even though 2 weeks is only 14 days. We have 3,644 points, and once again, if you can beat my score in this one, score-wise, is day was wise, unless you can capture their base, which, go all ahead, go all out and try to capture their base, but if you can survive for that long and beat any of my scores, post a video response to this, and I'll thumb it up. So, thumb up, subscribe, and leave your comments below. I'll see you guys all tomorrow.